time to get excited. The cooking has commenced.
I'm not as calm as the waters in Biloxi. Gourmet Moxie, more flavor than Lagasse. Hover over sauce on the stove, so saucy. Grown at home with crop seeds thrown in bone. Soup stock needs salt on the chopped meats. As we drop beats up close and personal, two tickets in the box seat. In between the flow, bring the crowd like a swap meet.
Yeah, we got beef. And sorry to be tardy, but I'm back with a rack full of ribs for the Barbie. A tray of deviled eggs boiled hard like Bacardi. 151 rum cake by the yard. We Dice Boyardee, fried Batali, a freeze-dried Bobby Flay, and I'm sorry. Guy Fieri calls me McFly like Marty. The future of the game on PS5, you're Atari.
If you follow the recipe, cooking is fun.
This ain't no Ratatouille.
Nope.
Not everyone can cook. And if my kitchen were crowned a pitching mound, you know you'd get the hook.
See?
This ain't no Disney movie.
Uh-uh.
They murdered Nemo's mom.
That's cold blood.
But I understand, cause in my frying pan, you know that clownfish is the bomb.
Wait, what?
Tropical fish are quite delicious.
Now credibly, readily, have a remedy. Recipe, evidence we definitely, delicately, place relevant delicacies in a little book written eloquently.
I'm the C-O-O-K-I-N-G. No weed edibles though, I croc P-O-T. You put your M and the O's up in my recipe. Get my 11.0 croc shoe in your seat.
Mr. Olson, you forgot to plug in the crock pot.
Dad, please tell me you beat the egg whites.
At least your dad's not wearing Crocs.
This ain't no Ratatouille. Not everyone can cook.
That means you.
And if my butter is found and to be browned, you would not be mistook. This ain't no Disney movie.
Sorry, Walt.
With Lotso Huggin' Bear. My eggs are fried, served sunny side. He runs a tight daycare.
I'll blend his strawberry ass into a daiquiri.
Did our best to impress the guests. What's the consensus? Senseless? Defenseless? Lack of acumen on the stove is extensive. Consequences will surely be expensive. No Julia, but childlike apprentice. Could use some help from Giada De Laurentiis. Bless their mess and the Lebanese zest. Matt and Pat are so damn pretentious.
The truth is, we should be doing dishes. A chef, you can bet you want to check off your wish list. It's not a matter of Pat or any rapper in the business. My Bizquick's slower than a geriatric Mackin. Minus cheese and no craft in my passion. But sugar plumps are never dancing. I wish I'd be whipping up a dish of pickled fish or chicken grits and doing splits like Freddy Stubbs on What's Happening.
Well, practice makes perfect, and perfection takes practice.
This ain't no Ratatouille.
Nope.
We clearly f***ed this up.
Swear jar.
But that's not new to any of you. It's in our everyday playbook.
We are idiots.
This ain't no Disney movie. No little chef on our heads.
Come on, Remy.
We don't get much right and you pay the price. But when your moms get here, we're dead.
You can't go wrong.